Amazingly, it was not a washout day on Wall Street, even as the protests in Washington took a tragic turn. Let's bring in trader Joe Tegay, who's trading and following the events. Joe, what's happening now with the market?
No, and yeah, it was a really historic day, you could almost say. We had a big event yesterday, or 2 days ago, heading into Wednesday. We had the Georgia election. People started Wednesday thinking, okay, we're looking at inflationary action. We're going to see more fiscal stimulus coming out of Congress, less monetary stimulus coming out of the Fed. That pushed the rates up, really saw a fantastic rally in banks, and the market really carried all the way through. As the day wore on and we saw the news out of Washington, it kind of was just puzzling. And traders just kind of, it's really hard to kind of be buying stocks when you're seeing these actions on TV. And we saw volatility catch a bid, and really tremendous day out of the VIX, where we were down 8%, rallied back up 5%. A lot of action in the VIX, so people are just curious what is going on, and it's really hard to just thinking about investing when you see these images on TV.
You trade Bitcoin. Do you still think it's a risky asset for some investors? Some people are using it as an inflation hedge.
Bitcoin remains a risky asset, and it's still in its infancy. I know we're 6 years into the experiment, 6+ years into the experiment. And of course we're at 36,000 when it started at pennies. So yeah, people might say that's not really infancy, but for its widespread use, that really is nowhere in sight. And of course the risks are obviously there. If the U.S. government just decides to not allow its citizens to use it, it would ultimately crater. So there's plenty of risk in Bitcoin. It is and anything is only as value as somebody else is willing to pay for it. And, you know, we've seen the manias in the past. We remember the tulip mania back in Holland in the late 1700s. So is this another situation like that? Time will tell, but it certainly is an alternative to gold, an alternative to hard money, where people can have an inflation hedge.
Thanks as always, Joe.
Thanks for having me.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.